At 10, searching for the man who shot a state trooper.